When we don't revere God, we do what we want. Because there's no respect and there's no responsibility to. And so what do? Whatever we want. Now, when you're talking about ice cream flavors, that's okay. But when you're talking about things that matter, like relationships, like marriage, like church, when we start telling God what to do, we become God. We've got to understand that.